Hi. Do you know your name? No? Do you know what happened? No? Can you tell me what hurts? So you've been in an accident, and we're going to take you out of the car.
You were in a car accident. We're going to take you to the hospital, okay?
This is Medic 1601 with a Code 3 radio report. I am en route with an 18-year-old female who's involved in a motor vehicle accident. She has lacerations to the face, a possible fractured wrist, possible fractured ribs. ETA, 15 minutes.
Jasmine Ross, student nurse at Clark College. How can I help you? Okay, we have an 18-year-old female involved in an MVA. Possible head lacerations on the left side and right wrist involvement and involvement in the abdomen. And she's coming in C-spine precautions and your unit number. Okay, perfect, 1601. Thank you so much.
Okay, great job, Jasmine. So we've got a case coming in. Let's go get the room set up and get everything ready to receive the patient.
Okay.
I'm gonna count on three. One, two, three.
Okay. Okay. What are the vitals?
The vitals are 140 over 90. Her heart rate is slightly accelerated.
Why don't you get another set of vitals on her? Let's get another blood pressure.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do an assessment on your eyes. Okay. Just look at the bright light for me. Just look forward. Yes. Thank you. So, what is your name?
Jill.
Jill, and do you know where you are right now, Jill? Yes, you're at the hospital.
I have the antibiotics for the patient.
Does that seem right?
Yep, that seems right.
Hello, my name's DJ. I'm with Health Information Management.
Does this look correct right here? All right, your registration's all complete.
Hi, I'm Polly. I'm from the lab. So I'll need you to pause the IV.
How can I help you today?
I was sent to get a prescription for Vicodin. Thank you so much.
Hello.
Hi.
Checking in today?
Yeah.
Awesome. Do you have your insurance card and ID with you? Perfect.
Witnessing the care and collaboration from all the healthcare providers. All the programs are so interconnected, and I really felt their passion for care.